The Lord for my family. I came here to testify the goodness of the Lord in the life of my sister. I got this testimony when we were on the camp.
Another camping. Celebrate God here. Celebrate God. Celebrate God now. Celebrate God. Korea.
Praise the Lord.
Hold it down small.
When we are going to camp, it's only one prayer point I took today.
Only one prayer point.
Just one.
One.
Yes, and when we are there, God answered it. I never even know that God has answered me. Before I went one on one with Daddy, I was still repeating it, not knowing that God has already done it. So I say, may His name be glorified.
Amen.
Now, we all know this year that the prophecy concerning pregnant women, it wasn't palatable at all. So it happened that one of my sisters is pregnant, and since her first day, she's not close to us. We only speak on phone. So she has been complaining a lot of things. Then it happened that they attend this type of church. According to what she told us, it was found out that the baby in her womb was tied with rope. And she went for scan, and scan confirmed it. So the doctor was at it, saying she might just deliver through operation, and they were saying that she might just not make it. You know, and the revelation too was coming here. We got series. I had several dreams concerning that. You know, but it's not that I don't want to tell that, but I asked God one thing. I asked God, please let this be my sister. I know that this month is a month. I said, God, just let it be. When will we be at the camp? I've been praying too. We've been doing vigil on our behalf. Then it happened that night, in fact, it was a very radical prayer. Radical, no, non-stop. It's as if all the prayer points that Daddy was releasing was for me, because anyone he released, I will grab it. I'll just channel it to that my sister. It was just her name throughout the night. I was mentioning her name that she will not die. Anybody that said she won't give birth safely, I told God, let whatever the enemy has been concerning, let it backfire. You know, I just want to appreciate God that she delivered successfully without operation.
I want to know how I hear.
Praise the Lord. According to her, you know, she just went in there and delivered. There was no labor. I just want to appreciate God
that
God delivered her. I want to say may his name be glorified in Jesus' name. Amen.